The 364-yard dogleg right par 4 first is a good warm-up hole with a relatively large landing area. Golfers should favor the left side of the fairway to avoid a group of trees along the right and have the best angle to the green. The approach shot is open-fronted with a tendency to collect short shots.
This hole was brought to you by PGA Tour Superstore. If it's on tour, it's in here.